torture to defy our traditions.
Why do you